That's probably my flower puree. The fish and chips with an Indian twist. And the gorgeous raspberry ball candy pistachios. And of course, in the bread kitchen, we had pan-roasted lamb with devil sauce and celeriac puree. The delicious lamb souffle gyros with celeriac slaw, crispy kale, and Greek flatbread. And that heavenly polenta halva. So audience, it is decision time. Which team is the toast of the town? Toast? No? Well, I get this. Will it be green peppers or red tomatoes? Audience, all, vote now. I think that's a win for the green peppers.
Well done. Congratulations. As well.
It just goes to show Mother really does her best. She does have you been doing
it. I loved it, thank you very much.
Have you taken away some inspiration
for this day?